Once upon a time, twins were conceived. Weeks passed and the twins developed. As their awareness grew, they laughed for joy. Isn't it great that we were conceived? Isn't it great to be alive together? The twins explored their worlds. When they found their mother's cord that gave them life, they sang for joy. How great our mother's love is, that she shares her own life with us. As weeks stretched into months, the twins noticed how much each was changing. What does it mean? One asked. It means our stay in this world is drawing to an end, said the other. But I don't want to go, said one. I want to stay here always. We have no choice, said the other. But maybe there is life after birth. But how can there be? We will shed our life cord, and how can life be possible without it? Besides, we have seen evidence that others were here before us, and none of them has returned to tell us there is life after birth. No, this is the end. Maybe there is no mother after all, but there has to be, protested the other. How else did we get here? How do we remain alive? Have you ever seen our mother? Said one. Maybe she only lives in our minds. Maybe we made her up because the idea made us feel good. So the last days in the womb were filled with deep questioning and fear. Finally, the moment of birth arrived. When the twins had passed from their world, they opened their eyes and cried for joy, for what they saw exceeded their fondest dreams.